Yeah.
How did me and Nichole first meet? We met at a party. It was a turn-up party. We, you know.
We were drawn to each other. It was like love at first sight.
We was out here off of mutual friends, off of Mark. I see you, Mark. Mark out there.
I love his sense of humor. It was so easy to talk to him. I felt so comfortable around him the first time I met him.
Man, she was off tops. Off top. Gorgeous. She just had that look.
The night of the party, he asked for my number, and I gave it to him.
I've been asking her for a long time. I've been, I guess you could say, courting her, trying to ask her if she want to go out.
And we were texting for about a month until we started to hang out.
And for a long time, she just said, all right, I'm gonna give him a chance.
It was so easy to just hang out with him and talk to him, and we just started dating from there. The right pitch. I never call you my bitch or even my boo. There's so much in the name and so much more in you. Few understand a union of woman. I knew he was the right one for me because I have never felt this way with anyone before.
Sometimes you just know. Sometimes you just know.
I love that he is genuine. I have a real one and I'm so happy to be with him. He's super hardworking. He starts work every day at 5 a.m. and not everyone can do that for 5 days a week and seldom call in sick. And I love how he loves to sing to any song that comes on the radio. Even if it's a little bit out of tune, I still love it.
I love everything, honestly. There ain't just three things, but I mean, if you wanna itemize it, you can say, I love her smile, I love her attitude, she's a go-getter, she's a nurse, she take care of my health, you know, everything and above. Everything about her drives me crazy. I go nuts. I go nuts for her.
Ralph loves to wake up super early in the morning, and I am not a morning person, so sometimes when we want to do something the next day together, it's kind of hard because I have to wake up super early, and that's just not my thing, but I try to do it to make him happy.
She probably had a better story. She's a better storyteller, but we had dinner for our anniversary, and then I actually brought her around here to the pier.
He wanted to take me out for a walk, and it was kind of cold that day, so I was wearing a thick jacket, and I noticed that he was just wearing a thin shirt. And I asked him, like, do you want to wear something warmer? Because if we walk outside, I don't want you getting sick. And he was like, no, I'm good. I'm actually kind of getting hot.
I'll sweat him a lot. Nervous.
You know, we were enjoying each other's company, and the sun was going down, and we were just having a good time talking to each other. And he knelt down and he asked me if I wanted to marry him. And of course, I said yes. And we're here today.
She actually said yes.
I think our dynamic is pretty funny. Like, people would say that we're goofy. We both love to laugh. We both love to tell jokes. We both love to socialize.
Okay.
Yeah, we're just pretty easygoing people.
Should I add on?
Yeah.
We're both hella funny, like she said. The values that are important to us as a couple is that, you know, we always communicate. We always try and build a better relationship, you know, to progress and keep pushing and...
Wow, good job. From now, I just want to remember that I want us to keep having fun, and I just hope that we continue to have our free spirit and our sense of humor. And I want to remember that not to take life too seriously, because no one comes out of life alive. I want to tell Ralph that I am so happy to be with him, and I'm so thankful that he chose me to be a life partner, and that I love you so much, and I can't wait to build our life together.
I just want to tell you, Nichole, that I love you so much. I can't wait till we tie the knot. I can't wait till we progress in life and just keep pushing as my significant other. And yeah, I love you so much.
Oh my God, if these birds on me, I'm gonna be so pissed. Wait, okay, see, having you here is so hard. And wait, no, don't.
That was a good answer.
No, don't.